Hello, this is small guide how to set up shrouds on the mast with a small M2 screw on the mast. The wire should be pre-bent like this, which you should have already. You put a small cross over the M2 nut. You use a cable plastic connector. This is just momentarily hold everything in place so it is easier to work. You put it here like this, and then you slide the wire into the place. And the next thing you should do is maybe glue wire somewhere lower with another tied or something, just to hold everything in place until you tied it. And in the next video we will show how to tied it. Now when everything is in place, we have another plastic tied to keep it the wire in place. We use any Dyneema cord. You can put two or three rounds around, and this idea for this is to keep the shrouds in place under the M2 nut so it doesn't jump out. This is just tying normal male knot. After you tied it like this, you can always re-tension it with pliers or anything, or with hands, and you can cut it off, the rest. And you can also use super glue and the fire starter. So now we need to remove this upper plastic ties and push the wire down as much as possible, and push the rope up as much as possible so everything is nice in place. And once everything is sitting in the proper position, you can use super glue to glue it. And for cosmetic part above this, you can put Dacron tape or what we use, bougir, which is heated and then it's glued into the place. Regarding construction, this is okay for sailing, but it's nicer if you cover it with something. There you go.